Los Angeles played their kind of game today and able to pull out the victory.